My name is Jean Fréchet. I am 74 years young, and I am a professor of chemistry and chemical engineering. My father was a chemist, and when I was very young, he would take me to his lab. It was like magic. Things would change color. I would be fascinated. So I decided to study chemistry eventually. In 1979, I went to work with IBM. We worked on a process called lithography, trying to do essentially printing of computer chips, but making them smaller and smaller and more powerful. We devised a new process called chemical amplification. And today, nearly all the computer chips in your phone, in your computer, are made by this process. I spend a lot of time with my students, helping them to develop ideas, to work on ideas. They are the generation of the future. This is what I did at Berkeley, and this is what I did very recently at KAUST in Saudi Arabia. Be generous with your ideas. Share them with others. They will grow, you will grow, and you will develop even better ideas.